tours in Iraq, twice hit by explosives, and now a lifetime of invisible wounds. Meet Army Master Sergeant Mike Martinez.
¿Todos creen que estoy bien? No, no estoy bien.
He was chosen to be a face and voice in the USO's new PSA about the signature injuries of the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan, PTSD and traumatic brain injury. Martinez is on a mission to educate the growing number of Latino troops who might be reluctant to seek help.
I tell my Hispanic brothers that are still serving, don't let a lot of pride get in the way. Pride's gonna kill you. Take that warrior mask off, and if you need to get help, get it.
In 2007, while serving in Iraq, his battalion took a hit.
I couldn't feel the left side of my face.
The physical scars healed, and he chose to stay and fight, even though he knew something was wrong inside.
I remember my son, Dad, he already been to war once, and I looked at him. It's my job, son. I'm America's warrior. And I went back to what I call the warrior mask, put it on. Unfortunately, my vehicle got hit again.
Twice in 2 years, and when he came home, Martinez faced a bigger personal battle. He was diagnosed with PTSD and a severe brain injury, the invisible wounds that stay with many of the 300,000 soldiers returning home from the front lines.
My speech, I get severe headaches. Sometimes I get a little dizzy. Not as fast as I used to be.
Today, Martinez is medically retired and dedicates himself to helping the troops as they come home, especially his Latino brothers, who face a cultural stigma when it comes to treating mental health.
Being Hispanic myself, it's something that, there's nothing wrong with me. But when you start getting educated and understand that, hey, there's something wrong. Get help.
Don't brush this aside.
A mission that gives Martinez new purpose and allows him to continue to serve stateside. Thelma Gutierrez, CNN, Los Angeles.